He was the best friend of my ex-husband. I was at a party alone one night and I was staying over and he said he wanted to stay in my room. And I said, no way, I'm a married woman. And he said to me, don't worry, you're the only person I know who I won't sleep with. Apparently, it was a compliment.